Hi, this video demonstrates how to set up a time extension for specific students in Desire2Learn. The request often comes from the Disability Services Office and may vary in the amount of time requested. To make a time extension for a single student, go to the Quizzes tool and click on the quiz you want to modify. Then click on the Restrictions tab. Scroll to the bottom under the Advanced Availability heading. Make sure the first radio button, Allow Selected Users Special Access to the Quiz, is checked. Then click on the Add Users to Special Access button. A split-screen settings window will open and you can modify the date the quiz is available, though this is probably more useful for makeup exams. Scroll down to the Access section and check on the Assign Special Time Limits checkbox. Then enter the new time requested by the student. If the quiz was originally set for 60 minutes and you have a time and a half request, enter 90 minutes. You can add additional grace period after the time limit as well, which allows for a few extra minutes before making the quiz late. There's also a late submission settings that may differ from the one you set on the original quiz. After you've defined the release settings, pick the students that you'd like to give additional time to. I'm going to pick on my student and click Add Selected. Now you'll see Special Access section in purple that lists the additional settings for that use. You can add additional users by clicking the Add Users to Special Access button, then setting up access with different amounts of time.